walking. Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse.
No, what are you doing?
At 11:38 p.m. on July 16th, and a mere 20 minutes later, the Burger King in question was alerted to the rogue employee. At least, I hope he's rogue. How did it happen? Well, the BK employee had it remove the EXIF data from the uploaded photo, which suggested the culprit was somewhere in Mayfield Heights, Ohio. This was at 11:47, 3 minutes later at 11:50.
Okay.